Big fan.
No. None.
Barbutowski. Barbutowski. No.
My name is Tuskowski.
Tuskowski. Hello.
I just shot this rabbit.
Yum. Yum.
Yum.
There's no rabbit.
Who are you?
360 for me. But you can stay near enough to listen. We are military.
Ah, military.
Yes, we're friendly. Hello.
Modern military? No, you don't look like modern military.
NATO
military. Ooh, NATO military. Do you want rabbit?
No, you have rabbit. It looks very nice. You keep it.
Okay, thank you.
You stay here. You span can keep him entertained.
Kokoski.
Kokoski. Okay, you stay here, Kokoski. Span can keep him entertained.
Okay. Alright, Sam.
I need to shoot my rabbit. I've got a family to feed.
Yes. Wait.
Can you just wait? I will give you tips on where to catch rabbits.
We will help you.
Okay.
We will help you many rabbits.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
May I remind you that he still has to carry weapon slices.
Oh, it's gonna be one of fucking those.
Sir, please, Kakowski, don't.
Kakowski?
Yeah.
Yes.
My friend, do you have a weapon license?
No. That is not. What's the word?
Needed?
Required.
That one.
Yes. But, if you remember from the zombie up, it isn't required.
This is out for once, Paladin, have coffee.
It needs to be city, yeah.
Wait, let me just back.
My version.
Two questions.
He's coming out slight,
I'll give you a little peep. We've arrived at the abandoned military base. Found the source of the sounds, Mr. Borat. He was shooting a shotgun, he was hunting rabbits. It's a what looks like double barrel 12 gauge kind of shotgun. Does he need a weapon license?
You think he's okay?
Civilian passport, okay. Also, what do you advise we do? He says he's hunting rabbits for his family. He's not deliberately harming anyone. What do you advise?
Do we know if he's actually a civilian of this place?
Yeah.
Does he have a civilian passport?
Yes.
Yeah, that's actually a good thing to check when
he's just claimed back. He's just claimed a thing.
When?
We already have. We've called it a China Henge because it's really shit and it's not actually Stonehenge.
I believe he just said that on short
wave. Right, Mr. Borat, do you have your civilian passport?
Kokoski.
Oh, sorry, Kokoski, hello. Do you have a passport on you?
Or any documents?
Documents?
That can tell us that
papers?
You are Malden.
Oh, for God's sake.
Wait, you speak English more?
Pretend that is passport, that is meant to be passport.
Okay.
Sir, this is an entry pump.
No, I got the wrong one!
Hey, put your gun down.
Shut up.
Alright. Okay, sir, that's fine. You go back to hunting your rabbits, just try not to shoot any rabbits any closer that way, because there's lots of military men, and they're
but
not
that's
happy.
That's where the rabbits are.
Just gotta ask, why would a civilian need an entry permit?
Good luck.
I don't know.
I've got one board, okay? I'm sorry.
Okay. Yeah,
okay. You got a lot of rabbits.
Anyone see any rabbits?
We were told to keep an eye on him from High Command, so we're gonna go hunt some rabbits with him and just make sure he's not up to anything.
Seriously?
Snake.
For fuck's sake.
He's actually serious, Jesus.
I think so.
Most immersive hunting experience
I've had.
No.
It looks very
accurate.
Accurate.
No, it's No, it's very shit. You're
I don't. Oh, I cannot believe he's actually serious. I cannot believe that.
Tell him to wait.
This is a next level immersion,
right? Not available right now. Just give him like a couple.
Technically, if we shoot him and act like it was a rabbit, everything's fine, right?
I got it.
I think he's schizophrenic.
I think he's going crazy too.
Good shot, buddy. Good shot.
What is... That's one for the wall right there.
I'm just dead here.
I cannot believe Skylord is actually gonna make us this.
And I hang their heads on a hook.
Ah, very nice. Very, keeps away
also
the
Also, Hex came on and...
Yes,
an enemy.
Oh yeah.
We don't discriminate against Jews here, man.
True.
Chicken?
Yeah, it's a chicken over
there. Chicken!
Well, that will feed us for a week.
Chicken!
Did I miss?
Nope. I actually seen that one and you got it.
Yeah, no, actually that's all. Dead. You know what?
Guys, keep a gun on him.
If you'd like to use my gun, you can go ahead.
There's another
I'm one. Taking care for that kill, I shot that chicken.
Oh, there's tons! Let's trade.
Yes,
you have shotgun.
Okay.
Don't shoot the chickens! I want to shoot chickens.
And you seriously giving him your right?
If he points it out, if he points it out, fucking diamond.
Where's the live one?
Yeah, behind the bush.
Oh my fucking Jesus.
So, let me get this straight. You exchanged a 12 gauge shotgun.
Make sure that
with a 12 with a 5.56 full auto rifle.
What is the thing on the front?
Which thing?
The just in front of the lucky thing.
Oh, that's a laser.
A laser.
I would give him my rifle, but ooh, just take out the ammunition.
Make sure to keep the gun down.
Less bullet.
You
one
what?
More rapid.
I said I would give my rifle, but I would take out the magazines.
Very flashy, very flashy.
How about we give him the mobs? I'm gonna give
him
this thing.
Yeah, give it. Sure. It's not even mouse, I think so.
The M72.
Yeah, mouse would be the big one.
Nice.
This one is good, I like this one.
We have a
hey, Porter.
Do you?
Yes, drop my gun.
How about you give him the M72?
No, because I'm gonna fucking kill us all. Tell you
what did
back
you
to
want?
Hunt. Go back to the hunt and we'll find you a bigger gun, okay?
Okay.
Let's give him an M240.
What?
Take out the mortar.
Give him a fucking disposable rocket launcher.
No, give him the mortar instead.
No, let's give him
an
M249.
Like 20 seconds to run.
Then everyone can see it.
Let's give him the M249.
Can I have some more? What's like a bigger animal?
The hell?
Totally dead from the beginning.
They just spawned, I think.
Boys, hostiles west engaged.
Oh. I thought he meant seriously, there's hostiles.
Yes.
Do you want earplugs? For no earplugs. Noise. Yes.
What are
that's
they?
That's a new technology.
They help your ears to not get that much.
So I just stick them in here?
In your ears, yes.
Not in your butt.
Oh, quiet.
Yes. High tech.
This is,
advanced technology. Call of Duty Modern Hunting.
Do you wanna take that?
Just for your ears, not your butt.
Guys, keep an eye on him, don't let him get out of sight.
Can you call in the police gun and send it
down? I am thoroughly enjoying this and I don't know why.
Did I just hear him say... I think so he just said Hex. I just feel like...
We're team 2 actually. I hope Hex is in touch in the long range.
Make sure I keep up whilst he's running.
I hope someone's taking care of the long range, because if not, put him too.
Yeah. And no one's looking at our vehicle right now, to be honest. They could be just stealing.
Porter.
Yeah?
Should I go fetch us the MRAP?
Can I have that?
Yeah, bring the MRAP up a little closer.
What's the green thing?
Oh, that's have you heard of Pringles?
Shall I give him the 50 guns?
Oh, can I eat it?
Please don't.
Here in the military, we eat just Pringles, and this is our Pringles.
I want to eat it. No, can I have it? I want to feed you.
That's called MRE.
Horror, at least let him nibble the tip.
You can nibble my tip.
Yeah, sorry, Dems, I'm getting
Wait, what?
I'm back.
Do you want me to still go for the MRAP before they come?
Yeah, yeah, bring the MRAP down.
Okay.
Who's?
That's our friend, that's our friend.
Hey Porter, if you would like to check on the China hench market.
Boys, we can either RTB or pursue this, it's up to you.
Can I have a look?
I honestly don't know what's gonna be more fun, so it's up to you, boys.
Come have a look.
Put your gun down first.
Yeah.
I'll ready the frag.
Have you got stun grenades?
No, only frag.
Take a stun grenade.
Wait, hello, sir, yeah.
Yeah, come look in here.
No, actually,
look how cool this place is.
What? Cool? Shit. Yeah, you can see
actually
everything.
Fire, dynamo.
Okay, 4-9.
Why would you flashbang us? He's dead! And you flashbang us, fucker!
Why did I trust him?
Love that character. Why do you have to die?
He shot first. For fuck's sake.